and good afternoon. Welcome to Black History Month. Janice Jan Reynolds Jones is a native of Kansas City, Missouri, and has resided in the Atlanta area since 1991. A professional model for over 45 years, Jen has shared her talents as an instructor for over 40 years. Some of Jan's professional achievements in modeling include Miss Black Missouri of America, finalist in Miss Missouri USA, and served as a judge in multiple pageants. Jan has also served as a modeling instructor at the Miss Black Missouri pageant headquarters and the John Casablanca Modeling Agency. So I bring to you center stage Miss Jan, our coach, our leader, our instructor, and the moderator for today's program. I invite you to relax, enjoy, and learn. God bless.
Hello, everyone. How y'all doing? Ready for this show?
Yeah!
You know, these models are great. And we've been together now for 3 years, some of us, and some of them brand new. But they gonna really rock and roll. You gonna see something. If you never seen us before, you gonna see something that you never seen ever. And you are not, can you hear me now? Okay, I'm sorry. They gonna rock and roll. Some of them been with me for 3 years, and some only been with me for a couple of months. So you gonna see something. If you never seen Icon Models before, you gonna see something you have never ever seen, and you will not forget it, okay? Ladies, are we ready?
Yes.
Go up. All right, DJ, we're ready.
Oh, Mark.
We started from our motherland, Africa, where all of us have some type of ties or ancestors from that area. We should never forget where we came from. That way we keep track of where we're going. This group of young ladies are mostly from the beginner's class. Different colors or patterns of the fabric, the accent, either around the neckline or on the sleeves. Of all the nationalities, they do not forget their culture, so why should we? All we try to do is look in the mirror and we see ourselves. Up. Our oldest model is not with us today, so she's sick, but Miss Louise is 81. We should not forget where we've been and what the people before us sacrificed and did to make it all happen for us. This is Miss Leona. Our next model is Rosetta. Look at her head wrap. Very intricate with gold accent, gold beads, and the drum. How can we forget our beat? Make you feel good. Come on, Miss Glad, Miss Cynthia. This is Cynthia in an African attire pantsuit. And she's showing you how can we forget our movement. All you got to do is just listen to the music and it makes you want to move. Charlene, she's closing it out. Close it out, Charlene. I hope some of y'all are moving in your chairs out there. All right, thank you, DJ. You can cut it, DJ. Thank you. I think you want to let that run all the way to the end, right? All right, we also have talent in our group. We're called Icon Models and Talent, and the talent's a reason for it. Either we do some type of singing or dancing or what I call choreography modeling. You will get a chance to witness some of our choreography modeling choreography when you get a chance to see some of the other scenes further on down the program. Michelle, are you ready? Okay, I'd like to introduce to you Michelle Ware. Michelle is actually the person in our group who does a lot of our dramatic readings. Very intelligent. You know, we all are smart, right? I think we're not.
Right now.
I'd like to introduce you Michelle Ware.
Southern trees bear strange fruit. Blood on the leaves and blood at the root. Black bodies swinging in the summer breeze. Strange fruit hanging from poplar trees. Pastoral scenes of the southern, of the gallant south. The bulging eyes and the twisted mouth. Scent of magnolia, sweet and fresh. Then the sudden smell of burning flesh. Here lies fruit for the crow to pluck, for the rain to gather, for the wind to suck, for the sun to rot, for the trees to drop. Here lies a strange and bitter crop. Let me tell you a little bit about this poem. Abel Mariloff, a Jewish American, saw a postcard one day, and it so disturbed him, upset him so much, that he was moved to write the words of this poem. Afterwards, he put the poem to music, and then he shared it with a friend of his who was a nightclub owner. The nightclub owner gave the song to one of his entertainers, and that song became one of the premier songs for that particular entertainer. The entertainer's name was Billie Holiday.
Yeah.
The poem, the song represents the absolute extreme horror that black folks endured during slavery, Jim Crow, and beyond. Such evil horror that black folks resolved to get away, run away, steal away, and they did just that. Leaving the South, headed north, fleeing to the north in pursuit of their dreams, dreams of a better life, better opportunities, of freedom. Between the 1920s into the 70s, black people left the South in droves. In fact, it came to be known as the Great Migration. More than 6 million black people left the South during those years, settling in cities in the North like Chicago, Illinois, Detroit, Michigan, and New York, New York, making those cities the blackest cities in America. But then in the mid to late 1970s, something happened. A reversal began, and black folks started moving south. In fact, so many black people moved south that soon, the cities of Birmingham, Alabama, Jackson, Mississippi, and of course, Atlanta, Georgia. became the blackest cities in the USA. But through it all, through all these migrations, we as a people held on to our faith, held on to the knowledge and the ability that we could always turn to our Creator and say, we trust in you. Thank you.
I don't know if any of you ever heard that poem before, Strange Fruit, in case you don't realize that the fruit of the tree were actually slaves that were hanging from the tree. They were the fruit of the tree. Ready to move on. Ladies, are you ready for the next scene? We're ready to do our next scene, which is called, Trust in You. Where are the models at? Trust in You. Come on, ladies. This is what you're going to experience about choreography modeling. So we would do a little routine first before they actually slay the floor, or slay that ramp. And they doing this routine off of a song called Trust in You. If you never heard it before, I'm sure once you hear it today, you will listen to it again. The words are very, very powerful. Are we ready, ladies? Let's see if everybody's ready. Okay, DJ, we're ready. Turn it up, please. They're in their white church attire. Or we could say they're angels in heaven. Church on any occasion. No
me to
earn.
You did not create me.
This is your choreography, Molly, instead of just straight walking that ramp.
But you created
me. Get a little routine first, and then they walk the ramp. Believe in the words of this song. You did not create me to worry. You did not create me to fear. And Janelle, can you do a turn for us? Brendan Ruby, do a turn. Janet, Doris, and Atlas. Next three, next four. And the last group. Do we know if Brenda's ready? She's ready? Okay, I welcome to you the highlighters.
All right.
Okay, DJ, you go with the music.
Yes.
when you hear them marching. Lou Walker Senior Center, in case y'all don't know, he has so many classes available here. They have swimming classes, aerobic classes, sewing classes. They also have quilting classes, jewelry making classes, hat making classes, swimming classes, Tai Chi classes, Zumba classes. Drill team of Lou Walker Senior.
Forward, march. Left, your left side there. Your left. How many? Half. Left, face. Right, face. About, face. Right, step. Company, halt. Tension. Left, step. Company, halt. About, face.
All right.
Parade, rest.
Whoa.
Tension. About, face. Forward. March.
Isn't it amazing, ladies and gentlemen? You don't just have to always do a lot of other type of dancing. This is also good exercise. You do a lot of walking and turning.
Forward. March.
Let's hear from the Lou Walker Senior Drill Team. You can just keep on going on and on and on and do more and more and more and more until it's a never ending. Well, our next scene that we're going to do is off of a song called I Rise by Andrea Day. Models, are you ready? It's going to take a little time. They need to bring out their props. Models, are you ready? Miss Rosa,
rise up.
Rise up.
Douglas. Michelle. Doris. Miss Sharon. Molly Jenkins, Wicked. Shirt, the scoop net, magic pants. And Miss Ruby. Ruby gonna show you how to stroll, how to stretch. Show them Miss Ruby. Notice her bell sleeves on her top. And bell sleeves pants. Miss Brenda. And the back group.
We will rise, we will rise, we
the second half of the team. First we have Miss Doris, which is to your right, and Atlas to your left.
Rise up.
Sharon's in the red with the two pieces of the rhinestones and the dragon. And Janelle in the black, and notice all that lace. Bring them to your right.
Yeah.
A lot of these people are in their 60s and their 70s. Walking through the crowd. Yeah. So let me be quiet for a hot second while the men are strolling through the rest of the victory room. All right, still we back on the females. I'm sorry, but they will be performing again, so don't believe you want to see these young men perform again. Back to this next scene. It's off of a song called The Love Theory. It's a new release that just came out by Kirk Franklin, in case you haven't heard it. You ready, DJ? There's 40 for you, Red.
Welcome you back to life.
You can notice a different variation of Red and different style. This is Miss Lorraine. The next mile, Miss Rosetta.
Your best chapter.
Lorraine, her outfit is lace around the top of the shoulders and on the sleeves. Rosetta, come on, Miss Mary. Rosetta's sporting a leather outfit. Check out her shoes, her hat, her purse, and gloves. Everything's matching. That's Miss Rosetta. Miss Mary, she decided to come out and talk to Danny and Finland, and it's all lace. It has pinks together in the front and flares out. That's Miss Mary. Miss Leona, you know it's not maybe small, but a lot of power comes in fall packages. She comes to you a two-piece suit with a lapel and a matching hat. Also the bell bottom hand. Miss Pat, look at her crown of glory. Accented in trim and gold. And the shoes are matching. Check out the shoes and Miss Pat. Please around the tail of the skirt. Myra, she's one of my newest models. She's modeling for you. A two-piece slack outfit with slim pockets. Trudy, not as new
shoulders. This flag, look at my heels. I don't walk in these. You don't have to just wear flats or you can do heels. Charlie, check out them heels. And the dress. Show them some turns, Charlie. There you go. Show them how to walk. There you go. That's how you do it. This is Sammy. Debbie said, I can do this. With or without my braces on my knees. God bless me, I can still walk. The whole dress. And to close it off is Miss Dorothy. Miss Energetic. Dorothy's wearing her 70s, ladies and gentlemen. You would never think it. She's an energized bunny. Her dress has a gold zipper down the back, and the hem line is cut at an angle, at a diagonal back of the tail sleeve. This is Dorothy. How do you like it? Those are the beginner's class, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, our next scene is going to be the four women for the people who are helping with the props. The last group of scene that you saw were the beginners class.
Wow.
Some of those people only been with us for a month.
Wow.
So they're doing real good to come out here. Because first of all, it takes courage. Some of y'all sitting out there, you know you need to come up here. It's a lot to do that. And before we go on, I'd like to introduce a special guest. Mayor Jason Lawrence, would you come up for a second? This is Mayor Stonecrest. Y'all know Stonecrest in Kansas City, right?
I am in heaven. This is beautiful. Let's give it up for Miss Jan. This is a personal good friend of mine, and I want to say, of course, welcome to Stonecrest, and thank each and every one of you. Some of you know me personally. I appreciate your prayers. I'm back, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Believe it or not, I met him 5 years ago. He was one of my models before he became a mayor. At Stonecrest Mall, they do an annual Baby Boomer Senior Expo every year in October. And I've been doing it now for 5 years. And that's how I came here. Miss Betty Davis, the director, saw me perform over there and asked me would I like to come over here. I didn't know anything about Lou Walker other than the name. That's all I knew. I didn't know what all was underneath this roof. And I came over and I was told for the last 8 weeks of 2016, it would be a pilot. She didn't know how I was going to be accepted here at this center. I have to have at least 8 people enroll in my class, and they were only going to try me just for 8 weeks to see how it go.
Right.
Well, the first day I walked into that classroom, I had 23 senior women.
There you go.
23 waiting on me. And some of those 23 are still with me today.
Wow.
But after that happened, Miss Betty Day was so impressed with it, and the seniors really love it. I was asked to stay on, and I'm still here since 2016. So God is good. God is good. I love doing this. Are we ready? Do we have all the models ready yet? They made me so we get dressed. What we get ready to do next is part of our talent portion. They're going to do a routine off of four women. Anybody here know the song called Four Women by Nina Simone?
Yes.
Okay. You know in our race, we're so different shades, right?
Yeah.
We're so different shades, I don't even think they even know how many shades it is. And we know back in the day when we were in our 20s, they didn't have no kind of makeup or anything to match our complexion. They just start getting better and better and better with time. And the same thing with our hair. They didn't know what to do with our hair either. You know, it took time and hair. So what they get ready to do now, you know, the song for women, it talks about the different shades and complexions in our race.
Yes.
It starts out with my skin is black, my skin is yellow, my skin is tan, and my skin is brown. So what they're going to do, they're going to do a choreography routine off of it that I coordinated.
And I hope you really enjoy this. And if you do, please let them know that you are enjoying this choreography routine off of Four Women. They're representing my skin is black, my skin is yellow, my skin is tan, and my skin is brown. You ready, ladies? Okay, DJ, they're ready. Turn it up.
My skin is black.
never seen a version of For a Woman anywhere on YouTube like this one. I have watched a lot of them. Highlighters. They also another group here at Lou Walker Senior Center. Highlighters, you ready? They ready? Okay, DJ, go with the music.
Yeah. Next is Miss Michelle. Miss Lorraine, when I was sporting for you, the shorter version, get a little bit around the hip area. Wide collar neck.
I'm working on here.
She's showing you, hey, this is easy. Oh, step back, watch out, step back, watch out, step back, watch out. Groovy. Color can blend right into some snow, right? Ruby's showing you, I am beautiful. I am elegant. And I am rich. Miss Gladys. Gladys about a three-quarter length, maybe. Wide the collar that drapes around the shoulders. And the turned up puffs on the sleeves. Miss Cece is coming out in her gray. Zip down the front. And you know that gray is actually matching her hair. Don't she look good?
Look at Cece right now.
Renell. Last but not least, Renell's gonna kill the whole thing. Come out in a four-leaf fur. The lapels going vertical up and down this fur. Elegant in the hood. Randell said, I got my financial game. Come on back out, ladies. Let's see all of them together. Elegant. And class. And richness. And profit. And gain. That's our third thing. All right, ladies, you don't mind. Y'all can put them on the table with the flowers.
You look on the screen, you see they take it on the screen.
Freddie Green, say his name.
ready to go. Hold up for a hot second. Those who can hold up, I know some of you got hip rides. Janet, come forward. Raynell, come forward. Who else was it? Michelle, Rosa. Now, I teach them love and unity. I don't take no crap in my class, they tell you. I said, leave the drama out the door. Because we got enough trouble in this world. So I try to make sure that we treat each other decently and love one another and respect each other. I've been doing this so long. These ladies here, and all of them help. Don't get me wrong, every last one of them help. But they really step up to the plate. I used to do the whole thing. Type up everything, programming everything. And they took a lot of that off of me. Janet did all the typing, poor thing. And Rosa is the one for printing up all the signs. Raynell sends out all the email. Michelle's helped out wherever they tell her to help out. She's also the brain of the team. So for a small token, I want to give them something. Out of my money, I ain't making no money. This is for the nail. You can bring it to one so far. This is Rosa. This is Michelle. And this is Jim. The individual models, somebody get this basket, help me with this. Who can I get to help me? All the models, please come up. Everybody get one, please. I have enough. Oh, thank you. Mary's going to help out. I just want to show my appreciation to all of them. God is good. All the time, on his time, not your time. We do on the average maybe 20 shows a year. But outside of Blue Walk, I have teenagers and children too. And our ages from ages 3 to 81. Did everybody get a rose? Okay, give it to the ladies in the back, please, Mayor. They worked long and hard. You can tell. Did y'all like what y'all saw? Please spread the word about us. Please spread the word about us. You don't want to just be doing class and don't get a chance to use it. To take what we learn. We entertain, and I know we entertain. People have seen us before and asked us to come to their events just from seeing us. And as long as the director of Lou Walker had me, I'll say, Jamie Davis. Did the men get a rose? Any roses left, Mayor?
I ain't get a camera roll.
Okay. Where's the 102-year-old lady at? Let's give her a couple of roses. And the 93-year-old.
Oh, sure, you two women.
Okay, the 93-year-old.
Yeah, she's down.
Oh, wait a minute. Any of the models have a mom still alive? Your mom's here in Georgia. Okay, how old is your mother?
94.
Mom. Adrian, I know your mama don't live in Georgia, but tell us her name and how old is she?
Three, 98.
Come on over here.
Come
on over here.
We got one right here.
Come on. Okay, wait a minute, y'all. I'm sorry.
My mom is 98.
All right.
98, Mayor. Who else got a mom still alive?
My mom is 85.
85 in Georgia.
My mom's 85 in Georgia.
Georgia, two more moms here. Do you know how blessed they are to have their mom? Being a senior and still have your mom. My mom passed away in 2007. I went to Miss Gloria, she's one of my moms. I hope I didn't leave nobody out. If I did, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you did.
Cool.
No, mom, I have the
mic. Oh.
Jan just wondered if she left anybody out. And we want to make sure, first of all, that we recognize some of our sister models who are here today. They already acknowledged Gloria. And we also want to acknowledge Carolyn. Carolyn. And Luke. Because as we joined this class, we never realized what a family we would become. And we truly have become family. Some of us, because of other obligations, can't continue to do this. But they come out and support those of us who are here. So we want to thank them for being here and say hello and recognize our sisters. And before Miss Jan grabs the mic out of my hand, none of this would be possible without her vision, without her leadership, without her great patience. Because you see all these people up here, you gotta have a whole lot of patience. And she has. And we also thank her husband, Mr. Eddie, because even though she's got a whole lot of patience, he got a whole lot more. Okay, Ms. Jan will come up with these choreographies late at night. She doesn't mind calling us or texting us at 2 a.m. This is what I just thought about it. If you wait, call me back. If you're not, call me in the morning. And we love it. We love it. And so, Jan, we thank you for acknowledging us, for the appreciation that you show us, for all that you've taught us, not just in terms of how to walk the runway or how to model or how to do the kind of choreography we do, but you've taught us so much in terms of leadership, in terms of how we feel about ourselves, our self-esteem, our confidence, and how to be real Black women.
I'm telling you.
So we want to give you that, just a little bit of what you give us. Thank you, Jan.
Before you go, my daughters, Octavia, come up over here. I have four daughters, three are here, and one of them don't want to come up because she ain't looking cute. But she look. Come on, Octavia. Come on, Deandra. I ain't even a single mom. Not think it's going to happen to me, but I did raise four daughters. Come on, Darielle. I don't want to come over here. Come on, she's a drift. I told her to come here looking like a hot mess, but she didn't anyway. But she went to work today. She came straight from work, y'all. Also, Helen. Come on, Helen. Helen's been with us about 3 years. She is the wife of James, our photographer. Every time we do something, she always said, what do you want me to do? Are we out of flowers? She said, give them money. I spent money on these flowers.
There you go, there you go.
Did I leave anybody out? Okay, I hope I didn't leave nobody out. You know, our special guest, Mayor of Stonecrest, oh, he got some right there. You want to say anything?
It can't get any better than this. It cannot get any better than this. Let's give a round of applause. This is the cornerstone of who we are. This is the cornerstone of who we are. And how we celebrate and have pride for ourselves is where we need to go and stay. And Ms. Jan, you just can't get any better than this. Where's your hat?
Right here.
I was like, bad now too. But I almost passed out when you put that afro wig on. You took me straight back to high school. So thank y'all so much for having me. And again, we salute you, sister. This is the best I have ever seen. To my brothers. Yeah, okay, you know, I'm talking about.
Our last another special guest, John, that resides on B. You want to say anything, John?
You're going to put pressure on me. But since I am a speaker, that makes it easy. Let me say this, and I was thinking, I had no idea what I was coming into when Jan invited me here as a special guest. But when we talk about flavor, it's all up in here. Yeah? So if you believe black is beautiful, make some noise. So I just want to say, thank you. This is amazing, and it's kind of nice to be a young guy, even in my 50s. And there's a lot of individuals that don't look their age in here. And thank you.
Yeah.
All right. I want to say thank you to everyone for coming out, supporting us. I believe, please don't leave. They want to do a group shot, kind of get everybody together in the front. I'm top of the models, please don't leave. You do a group shot. Thank you for coming out, supporting us. If you ever hear about Icon Models, come. You see what we can do? And every time we do something, we very seldom repeat anything. We may repeat for a women, but nothing else can be very seldom repeat. These ladies have learned probably about 40 or 50 different things over the years. So you like the show? I do have a studio, I probably shouldn't say this, but I do have a studio, Stonecrest Mall. Upper level, suite 2010. Love to have you come out. We gonna stay a little bit and take some pictures, I believe. Everybody come on, let's take some pictures.